How you doing? This is Robert Pritchett with Holiday World here in Katy, Texas. Today we're going to feature a toy hauler, 377 Carbon, manufactured by Keystone. You guys have been asking for a good size toy hauler for a reasonable price, and here it is. 41 foot, it weighs 13,600 pounds dry, three axle, huge unit, and you guys gotta call me on the pricing on this carbon. It's just out of this world. We're gonna start out by featuring some of the outside features on the carbon. Of course, it's all fiberglass exterior on the outside. The walls are pinch rolled. We do the pinch roll process, which is very, very good for minimum to zero delamination in the future on your unit. Here the carbon has plenty of area for a generator that actually an Onan 5500 comes with this unit. We ordered it with the unit, so it comes with a generator. You also have electric stab jacks on the front and on the back of the unit. I want to show you the pass-through storage. Pass-through storage goes all the way through. You have plenty of area here. Of course, all your water lines are protected here on this coach. Dyna Span flooring, so you have a less than a 2% absorption rate. Lifetime warranty on the floor, 12-year warranty on your roof. It's just an awesome value for this price. Propane bottles, you have a 30-pound propane bottle on each side, one on this side and one on the other. So you have tons of propane to be able to use on this unit. And again, as I mentioned, the generator here in the front, 5500 Onan, runs on gasoline. Again, we're featuring the 377 Carbon toy hauler manufactured by Keystone, 2015 model. Again, the Carbon, they made it for a very nice price point, and it's lightweight. This is a three-axle trailer, 41-foot length, and your dry weight is 13.6 on this particular unit. You also have your wastewater tanks, your fresh and your gray water. Your fresh water on this unit is 86 gallons. Your wastewater is 69, and your gray water on this unit is 76. Okay, so decent size tanks for this size unit. So you have plenty of room there on your tanks. I'm also gonna show you the your fuel station. So whether you have a Gator or a four-wheeler or what have you in the back of your unit, you'll be able to add fuel, you know, to your toy, so to speak. That's pretty much come standard on all the toy haulers here at Holiday World. Want to point out that you have the walkable roof. Of course, I mentioned before, 12-year warranty on your roof, standard here at Holiday World on the Keystone product. You have a ladder to be able to get to your roof. If you'll notice, the top of the roof kind of curves over on the sides. That's to help keep the water off the your roof. You don't want settling water to sit on a roof. A flat roof is bad because that water will end up penetrating the roof. So again, 12-year warranty on your one-piece TPO roof, and it curves over the side to keep the water off. You also have rain gutters that go across that will, when the rain starts to come down off the roof, it will actually, you know, drain off your unit, so you won't have any issues there. And what we'll do is we'll go ahead and let down this back wall. As you see, this door is spring-loaded, so it's very easy for one person to let down. I can do it with one hand. Very, very lightweight. Easy to access the rear garage. You can pull in your four-wheeler, your Gator, your ATV, what have you. You'll be able. 12-foot garage. Here's an example of how a golf cart looks pulling in.
Not bad.
Right on in and right on out. Thanks, Chuck.
Yeah.
Again, plenty of room for all your toys. 12-foot garage. We have a half bath back here. You have the blackouts for the sun. Of course, here in your back area, a couple features to highlight. You have the back screen that goes up and down. You also have LED lights here in the back. And of course, like most of the toy haulers, you'll have the your two couches that come out that fold together to form a queen size bed. and you have your bunk that sits up at top. So plenty of room back here in your 12-foot garage. So here you have your controls for all your rear beds back here, your bunk and your two couches, their couch that comes down to form two couches. Also have your max fan vent, your bed lift, and some of the lights that are back here. You have your dual entry, of course, that goes into the back, and of course the half bath. You have hot and cold water cabinet, toilet, the essentials that you need for your unit. You also have a real nice glass inlay door that leads to the main part of the trailer. And of course, back here in the rear, we have the LCD TV mounting bracket location. Show you where the stud is at, and we also give you the electricity and your cable hookup there. So now we're inside this beautiful coach, the 377 2015 Carbon toy hauler. Again, I mentioned that the Carbon is known to be value priced and very, very lightweight at 13,600 pounds. So here we're inside. We're going to look at some of the features here. I want to show you all the storage that this thing has. You have two big pantries that are very, very spacious. Plenty of room for all your canned goods and everything that you have there. There's other cabinets here in the kitchen that you'd be able to store your pantry needs. And of course, it has the loft bunk. Okay, a bunk there, the ladder leading up to the bunk, so the children, I would say, would sleep, two children, maybe one adult, comfortably here in this unit. And then taking a look at the theater style seating, you have 1, 2, 3, 4 fit. 4 to 5 adults comfortably, theater style. It reclines, kind of the rustic, suede leather look. Very, very nice for this coach. Also, the overall look in the inside is kind of a distressed wood, so you don't have to, worry about scratching the glossy finish on a cabinetry. So it's really, really nice. The Carbon 377 is a 50 amp trailer, standard 2 air conditioners come on it. And here is all some of your controls as far as your generator, your porch light, your water heater, your water pump, your awning retracting, your slide out. All your mechanics are right here located on this coach. It also has a gauge to show you where your fuel is as far as your auxiliary tank for the for your generator. You also have a radio here that controls indoor speakers, and you have marine grade speakers on the outside. Plenty of storage here also, just for extra storage. Nice TV that comes out and adjusts no matter where you're sitting, whether you're cooking here in the kitchen or sitting down, that TV adjusts very nicely. Also, you have your fuse box down there with your breakers, and you have overhead storage here also. This coach comes with an 8 cubic feet refrigerator, nor cold. You have the 4 shelves there on the side, plenty of room for all your groceries and everything that you take along with you or that you get when you're on your camping trip. This nor cold runs on electricity and or propane. So you'd be able to charge that maybe the night before, you'd be cold on your trip, or you can use your propane bottles when you get to where you're camping. Again, plenty of pantry space here in this unit in the kitchen area. Again, they went with the distressed look on the cabinetry. You don't have to worry about have your belt buckle, scratch the finish of your cabinets. It's great. We also have hard surface countertops, stainless steel divided sink. That's great for your pots and pans, clean and dirty dishes there. Hard surface is nice, and again, plenty of storage to have your silverware and all of your belongings here in the island. The island also has electricity outlet to be able to plug up maybe a crock pot or something that you can put here on the island while you're outside playing with your toys. You could be cooking in the inside. Okay, and it also has, speaking of cooking, it also has the 3 burner stove with a cover top here. Your vent and a oven. Okay, so microwave. So you're able to do all your cooking needs here on the inside of the unit. Here inside the restroom in the 377 Carbon, you'll see that we have a nice medicine cabinet there for all your medicine, a nice sink, hot and cold water. Your heat comes from the floor there, and then you have a nice toilet, some cabinetry, and then you're starting to look inside the bath. The bath itself, very, very good sized shower, has a sitting area. And for you guys that are 6'1", 6'2", you have plenty of room, stand up and headroom in this huge shower in the 377 Carbon. Okay guys, we're here in the master suite of the Carbon 377 lightweight toy hauler. And as you see, we have a nice good sized king bed with a backboard there that has the two windows on the side. So plenty of room for you and your significant other to enjoy sleeping here in the carbon. We also have tons of closet space. If you look here on the left side, deep closets, enough for his and hers. And then ladies, of course, we have the reach-in closet here on the front end of the unit. So you have tons and tons of storage, plenty of room for shoes across here and across the bottom, hanging up clothes. You have plenty of closet space in this unit, and that's been very important. You also have storage under your bed that lifts up, and you have storage there. More closet space. So again, this unit just has tons and tons of space for all your clothes. It also has a small men's dresser here for the men to put their unmentionables and everything there. And it also has a mounting bracket for your TV for your bedroom, ready to go. Cable and electricity, and we've identified the stud for you. Again, there's a second AC here that controls just the master bedroom, so you'll be very warm or very cold in this unit. Either way, because that one air condition runs just the master suite. Okay, guys, so that wraps it up on the tour of the Carbon 377 lightweight toy hauler, three axle, fifth wheel. I hope you enjoyed the video. I challenge you guys to come on in and take a closer look at it. Videos and pictures are great, but until you really put your hands on the unit, you can kind of get an idea of what you're buying for this price point. I want you guys to jot down a code, and there will be a free gift. My name again is Robert Pritchett. I work at Holiday World here in Katy. The phone number is 281-371-7200. Okay. And you can write down this code. It's RPC. Again, R as in Robert, P as in Pritchett, and C as in Carbon. That code will get you a free gift when you come out. Ask for me, Robert Pritchett, here at the front desk, and I'll come out and I'll show you this beautiful unit. When you go, go, go.